Bipasha Basu breezed across the catwalk. She was a stunning showstopper for the very first show of Lakme Fashion Week 2010 at Grand Hyatt on Friday. It was Rocky S Presents Queenie for a very well-known jewelry brand. And what you witnessed was an awesome bridal collection from Rocky S.
I'm very excited to be here for my dear friend. And what does a girl want? She wants to look pretty all the time. And today, thanks to Rocky and Queenie, I'm looking very pretty.
Today's woman who wants to get married or she wants to go for an occasion, it's soft, feminine, and it's very, very today's woman. It's simple, at the same time, Indian and traditional.
So I will invite all of you when I become a bride. It's going to be the most important day of my life, so everyone will get to know about that.
She was wearing a beautiful lemon color sari, so I thought rubies would really be the appropriate thing. And she's worn it very well with just the necklace, so it's complementing the sari very well.
Indian actress Mugdha Godse walks the runway with fashion designer Priya Kataria Puri at the Lakme Fashion Week. Dazzling in pink, this model turned actress was definitely not looking lesser than any princess.
The whole credit goes to Priya Kataria. I'm feeling honored and privileged to be a part of this Gayatri Devi inspired collection, the Rajputana collection. So I'm feeling really nice.
Designer Riyaz Ganji of the label Libas decided to stick to a resort theme for this Lakme Fashion Week collection. Crisp linens for men and sparkling evening wear for women. And he roped in Pooja Bedi to do the show-stopping honors. Designer Babita M showcased an appealing young collection that is best described as urban funk. Actor Harman Baweja and Billiards champ Pankaj Advani showstopped for this collection. Here's a glimpse. Krishna Mehta displayed a resort wear collection on day one and surprised everyone with her celebrity showstopper. Fellow fashion designer and reality TV star Rohit Verma. Since the line was for women, the flamboyant Verma donned a dress for a catwalk. Don't miss it.